What's up, YouTube? This is Tina, aka B from San Diego, coming to you today with the wig review. The wig that I am reviewing today is a lace front. Yes, you guys, you know I'm trying the lace fronts, trying to get it right. This wig is a Vanessa line wig. This is called Express Top Lace Top Umana. Top Umana is the name of the wig. Let me let you get a picture of it. Did you see it? She is a lace front wig. She came with some two Vapon tape strips. Now let me tell you about this wig. This wig is the Beauty Supply lace and it is scratchy. So if you get this wig, ladies, please be careful because I scratched my forehead. I had tried this wig on, you know, like a couple times, not getting ready to review it, but just trying it, you know, getting a feel for it. And I had a scratch on my forehead and I was like, where did that come from? But the only thing it could have been was the lace. And when I was trying it on today, I was very careful because I, you know, felt that it was hard and that it could scratch my forehead. But anyway, I like this little wig. She is in the color F2058, which is a variety of, I guess, browns, auburns, and some blonde colors. But she's a cute little fun wig. This wig has like about an inch of lace, and the lace is from ear to ear. An inch, you know, going all the way across. Very small amount of parting space, but I like this little wig. I have on me some Chaka Khan hair, y'all. Y'all know I like those big wigs. I just like that big hair. Big hair, I like it. I always like look at people's videos that do big hair and I comment on them because I like me some big hair. Let me let you see her from the side, left side. The right side. In from the back. She's a big curly poofy wig, but on the ends are straight. So that's like something a little bit different. But I like this little wig, y'all. So you guys let me know what you think. I'm trying to learn how to work with the lace front wigs. But this is a cutie pie to me. I really, really like her. So I hope you enjoy it. Rate, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think about Miss Top Umana. She's a Vanessa line wig in the color F2058. I know that's a lot of color, but this one is a keeper. My big hair look of the day. Have a great day. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.